These two architects' trade is pure and stems from the encounter between her Nordic rigor and her Mediterranean unpredictability, bringing us back to the magic of great masters. As paladins of good design, they favor industrial design where creativity interacts with entrepreneurial far-sightedness.
We met in 2005 studying architecture and in Italy, and immediately, I mean, something was really interesting between our meeting. I think it was this two culture, and we were very inspired by each other. And in the same time, we slowly moved from architecture into design. We're very fascinated by details.
Very inspired by the Danish way of making, and we spent the first years with makers and making ourselves. So the inspiration came very natural, as you say, from our cultures. What we are mainly trying to do is to draw on the Danish functionalism, minimalism, and the materiality, while of course
it's always happening somehow, the motion. There is an instinct to development that this is probably something which is coming from my culture, from the Italian background. And when you mix these two cultures together, something is interesting there. And we always try to emphasize this in our design.
It's also being all the time questioning, right? Because things that you take for granted in your own way of doing is suddenly up in the air, so you never know if it's the right, or you can always discuss everything. So that's what we do, we discuss a lot.
It starts always with a conversation. And of course we do a lot of drawing and computer drawing, and we're very skilled with that. But the best part is when we really sit down and we try to, just with words, to understand what will be the concept, where we want to go. And of course we have two different ways to arrive to a result because of our background, because of our education. But at the end, we always want to achieve the same result. And that's also very strong in the way we work.
The future of the design would be, or we hope, of course, that it would be focusing a lot on the quality, on the values. And I think it's maybe not a big change for our work personally. I think it's something, also a lesson from the Scandinavian design, that things have to last, things have to be respectful, and things have to be used.
We have received the first time the Adidas Young Designer of the Year, and then we received Best City in 2016. Now, of course, this amazing award as Best Designer. And as well, we have been collaborating for an exhibition together with Le Decoration Italian 2 years ago. So we always had a kind of connection with the Le Decoration Network, and we are very close to them, their way of working, and of course to all the editor-in-chief around the world.